Pick up that guitar and talk to me.